Gotta make it up. Alright, come here. It said we could drift with the horse now. Something like this. I don't know. Whatever. I just hit up here. Why can't I go faster? What is he? Alright, whatever.
So good of you to join us.
What's going on?
Rebellion. The smell of cordite and integrity. It is a beautiful thing.
What are y'all doing?
An eye for an eye. We didn't start this, Arthur. They did.
We? This ain't our fight.
It surely is.
Whatever it is you're planning, it ain't a good idea. They want you to fight.
Nobody will be killed.
We're just gonna trap a few of them in the valley, disarm them, tar and feather them, and remind them to leave these boys alone.
You have energy for pranks?
Come on, Arthur. Just tweaking Uncle Sam's nose a little. I need you to help me.
Besides, it's perfect. People will see these boys. They won't notice us, and they'll think we're gone. Everyone will blame everything on the Indian problem, and we'll disappear up the river. But first, we need to trap them in this pass. Help me dynamite up these trees.
So, you're using them?
No, sir. No. Never. But it is mutually beneficial to draw attention to one problem and a veil over another.
These are good people, but their situation is real complex. We ain't helping them.
Sure we are. Come on, let's get this done. Okay. Hurry, Arthur. I'll plant the dynamite, you run the wire.
We'll keep lookout from up here.
I sent for some of that dynamite you and Bill commandeered in Van Horn. Good work with that, by the way.
Bill played drunk.
The perfect man for the job.
So, you finally got to see Colm Hanks.
Yeah. After all those years, hard to believe. Oh, but it was worth the wait. See? We're tying up the loose ends, Arthur, one by one.
I think that should do it. Come on now, quick. Get back up here.
Okay, let's go, Arthur.
Some movement in the distance.
Quick now, Arthur. Everyone into position.
My spotter will let us know when they're near. They're coming now. God damn. The patrol's a lot larger than we thought it was gonna be.
Don't worry. That's a good thing.
Okay, that's the signal. Here they come. Stay low and quiet.
You sure you don't want me to man that plunger, Arthur?
No, I got it.
Oh, remove the weight of the world from your shoulders for a minute. Like I said, we're just going to give them a bit of a scare.
There they are. Looks like more than we thought.
It's fine. We're only here to talk and administer a little good old-fashioned humiliation. You're owed that, son, at the very least.
Wait for my lead, men.
Everyone just stay calm. We've got the upper hand here. Okay, they've passed the first charge.
Put your hands up! You're surrounded! Nobody need get hurt! Your humiliation of us has gone on quite enough.
This ain't a good idea!
Put down your guns!
You are making a mistake, boy!
No! You're making a mistake! Put your hands up, soldier! Take a little humiliation and leave these fine folks alone.
Who are you?
A concerned citizen.
Is that so?
What now?
We should move.
No, not quite yet. Soldier, you and your friends gonna tuck tail and run off? Run!
Excuse me?
I'm getting bored of this. Your friends fired first, soldier!
Father won't be happy about this.
They fired first, son.
Watch your head.
There's another patrol.
We will kill you all.
There's a lot of them.
Boys,
you pushed us to this.
This is bad.
Look out! They're coming up on our left.
It's the army. It is one regiment of pastry chefs and bullies. Watch your goddamn mouth. All of you, take what you can, and then we move out.
Move now. We have to move now.
Watch your goddamn mouth is what he said to me. Boy. I know you won't die in this game, but man, I want to kill you all over again.
Quickly, then we move.
This is crazy.
Why aren't we getting out of here? They might have information on them that'll help our friends with their cause.
We need anything my father can use to strengthen our case.
I ain't sure much is gonna strengthen your case after this.
I have a bad feeling about this. He said nobody would be killed. It's done now. If Colonel Favors finds out it was us.
Find anything?
Yes. Some poor fool from New Jersey. These boys ain't the problem. They're only kids.
Keep looking.
Yes! We need to take out that cannon!
Peta.
Damn, they're sending riders from the fort. We need to leave.
But where's Peta? Was he killed? He's alive.
Well, that went just about according to plan.
I'm trying. I'm trying, Arthur, with everything I have, and I will keep trying, and you'll keep doubting me, and we'll keep failing.
It ain't like that, Dutch. Look at me. Look at me! I'm just... This ain't how we do things.
I know.
We should go.
Where's Eagle Flash? Run, son! Run! Come on!
This area is gonna be crawling with soldiers in a few minutes. We gotta leave. Now!
What about Eagle Flies?
We gotta go, Arthur. Come on! We need to ride hard. Stay with me.
Try and sell them a little snake oil.
You think?
It's all I got. Get out of here. Gah!
Let's see if we can lose them down here.
Scoop, boy. Get going.
I guess not. Get behind something, Arthur.
Enjoy your last moment.
Hopefully the I'm not checking how many times. Hold up. Alright, now I run. Oh, too high. Hopefully I can hear both.
Let's keep going and follow the path. It's gotta spin us out somewhere.
Hopefully I can hear me and the game dialogue pretty well. If I turn up my volume for my mic up too high, then the that weird. Get the one, Dutch. Static noise is gonna come back, and I don't want that. And if I have my game audio like a regular volume, then you probably won't even hear my commentary. Well, lead the way. I have to follow you for some damn reason.
This is it. This.
Well, Arthur.
Put your hands up. I said, put your damn hands up.
Okay. Okay.
Follow my lead. I got a plan. This is a good one.
Hello, officers.
You keep them hands up and come here. Put your hands up.
Hello, Captain.
Keep your hands up and come here. Come here.
We can't do that. Your man. Those men they killed. They were good men.
You're fighting nature, Captain.
Get over here!
Ask my friend here. My whole life, I tried to fight change. It's a waste. I see that. Now, it's a waste. You can't fight nature, Captain. You can't fight change. You can't fight gravity.
Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Come on, swim, swim, swim. I can't even dive. Watch the rock. Watch the rock. Okay, I see him. Alright. Reminds me of Guarma for some reason.
Come on, Arthur.
Come on,
come on. Come here, big boy. Oh, I got you. You're okay. Oh, you're okay.
What a mess.
I know. But a mess is what we need. Oh, we just escaped from chaos. Eagle flies must have been taken.
Taken or killed.
Well, we can't go find out.
No, not now.
Charles, we'll send him. Where is
he? He's probably back at camp.
Let's split up. I'll go tell him. You rest up, then go meet him up at the reservation. We are gonna make it, brother. I can feel it. Faith, Arthur. Have faith.
Alrighty, another mission complete. I'm still trying to figure out what the hell that... Hold up. What the hell these little wolves mean?